Hey everybody, welcome to week four of our Clog from Home Fun Dance. Coming to you from our temporary clogging hall in our dance room. So we're just going to have some more fun tonight and just have a variety of dances for you. This first one, an all skate, get everybody going. It's to a song called Battle of New Orleans, which happens to be the number one song from the year I was born.
Oh, wow. It's that new, huh?
Yeah.
I'll let you get to it. We'll see you in a bit.
All right. So just a couple of quick things. And there's, we start with three two-steps where we just go step, rock, step, step, rock, step, step, rock, step, and then a triple. All right. Other than that, just follow right along. We have one part where we do rock right, three run to face the front, and one slur, double step, slur behind. And that's kind of when he's going, whoa. And we fill up that with a slur. All right, here we go. Three two steps and a triple, left foot. Three two steps. Triple. Brush and turn. One Charleston brush. Push up. Cross touch. Cross brush. Two basics. Rock back. Push up forward. Rock back. Push up forward. One Charleston brush. Push up. Two cross touch. Two cross brush. Two basic. You can roll that all the way if you want to. Side touch. Four times. Rock right. Three run. Face the front. One slur. Charleston brush. Push up. Two cross brush. Two cross touch. Two basic. Roll what you want. Clog over vine. Clog over vine right. You can sing along next time. Four rock step. Brush and turn. One Charleston brush. Push up. Two cross touch. Two cross brush. Basics, roll if you want. Clog over vine. Ran through the fires as they ran through the brambles. And they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. Ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch him. Four rock step. Up, two, three, four. Sound off. Push up left. Push up right. And a triple brush. Woo! All right. That one's for you, Monica. Okay, so kind of just like a party night at Raylan Cloggers or our other group, Breeze and Easy Cloggers. We're just doing some all dancing, maybe show you a step or two. This next dance we're going to do is, hey Melinda, this is a one of yours. It's an easy version to the song Sold. So I know there's lots of different dances out there to this song, but this is kind of an easy one that Melinda put together. Like to use it with my class as they after they just graduated, get them started on Kentucky drags and things. So there's Kentucky drag in here, Western basic, which is just where you loop behind, left and right, Charleston touchbacks, heel slur basics, and donkeys are in here. So two basic, two cross touch, one forward and back and a triple, and then that gives you a right foot lead to do down on the other side. Start with your left foot. Five, six, two basic. Two cross touch. One forward and back. Triple. simple, two basics, two cross touch, one forward and back, triple, two Kentucky drag, push off, two Kentucky drag, push off, western basic, meow, pop, pop, meow, two basic, clog over line. Clog over vine right. Two brush. Triple brush. Two brush. Single brushes. Triple brush. Two basic. Two cross touch. One forward and back. Triple. Two basic. Two cross touch. One forward and back. Triple. Kentucky drag. Push off. Kentucky drag. Push off. Western basic. Meow. Pop, pop. Meow. Two basic. Clog over vine. Clog over vine right. Charleston touchback, two time. Heel slur basic. Two donkeys. Kentucky drags. Push off. Kentucky drags. Push off. Western basic. Pop, pop, meow. Two basic. Clog over vine. Clog over vine right. Two brush. Triple brush. Two brush. Triple brush. All right, that's a good one. That's a good song there for clogging. Okay, so we're going to take the level up a little bit, a dance to Troublemaker. This is kind of an easy intermediate level dance. We're going to have our Tobin in here, or Joey, round out eight counts, Catawba, that's the heel hop thing, double right, right, left, right, left, up. Catawba. Hard step or slap brush basic, so we double toe back, brush up, and a basic slap brush, double toe back, brush up, and a basic. And then reggae shuffle, or what you might know as a Simone stomp, so it's two double steps, two quick steps, and then one shuffle, drag, slide. So reggae shuffle, left foot, ready, go. Double step, 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 drag, slide. And then come up with your left foot for two basics. We have Kentucky drags, syncopated rock or time bomb, and a step double. So syncopated rock, left foot, ready, go. And step, rock, step, step double. Triple crazy chug, one, two, three, chug up, rock, step, double step, rock, step, chug. So triple crazy chug, triple chug with a rock, change your weight with a basic and a chug. Okay, so here we go. So we're going to start off with our with two basics and a Tobin or Joey on the left, two basics, and a Joey on the right, Tobin. Start with two basics, left foot, five, six, two basics. Tobin, two basics. Tobin right, eight count round out. Catawba, double rock two, slap brush basic, hard step, and right, reggae shuffle, two basic, Kentucky drags, and a basic, Kentucky drags right, and a basic, syncopated rock, Step Devil, Triple Crazy Chick. G-Basic, Toe Vine Left, G-Basic, Toe Vine Right, 8-Count Roundup, Catawba, Double Rock 2, Slap Brush Basic, Reggae Shuffle, 2-Basic, Kentucky Drags, and a basic Kentucky Drag Drag, and a basic Syncopated Rock, Step Double, Triple Crazy Shift, Kentucky Drag, and a basic Kentucky Drag Drag, and a basic Syncopated Rock, Step Double, Triple Crazy Shift, One Brush and Turn, Charleston Touchback, Brush and Turn, Double Rock 2, Brush and Turn, Charleston, Brush and Turn, Double Rock 2, Kentucky Drag, and a basic Kentucky Drag Drag, and a basic Syncopated Rock, Step Double, Triple Crazy Chug, Kentucky Drag, and a basic Kentucky Drag, and a basic Syncopated Rock, Step Double, Triple Crazy Chug, and One Step. Woo! All right. Nicely done, nicely done. Okay. So, I'm going to pick the level up, do an intermediate dance. This is one of them from, again, our friends up in LA area, Eric and Michelle Weiss. This one's called Uptown Funk. Eric did this one about, I think the SCCA convention 3 or 4 years ago, and it's been one of my group's favorite dances ever since. So, we're going to start with just a walking vine, kick basics. You have Step Rooster, which is just your double rocker that you step into it. The crossover tap split, the foot that does the tap, you jump to and put your heel out, and then you have a lift double. Okay, chug donkey, heel slur forward, slap rocks, toe drag triple, Utah rock slide that turns half or only wanna, double down, double up, rock step ball slide that turns half, step Utah chug, scissor, just do crosses, make sure the left foot comes up, cha-cha, hip bumps, funky walk. That's like a double up and a heel step. But as you double up, you let that heel on the foot you're standing on swing forward. And then you do your heel and toe down like in a turkey. In this dance, we're going to be turning double up, heel down, double up, heel down. Okay, so that's a funky walk. All right.
Go.
We're going to start with that walking vine. 5-6, walking vine. Kick basics. Walking vine. Kick basics. Step rooster. Crossover tap flip. Lift double. Chug donkey. Step rooster. Crossover tap flip. Lift double. Chug donkey. Heel slur forward and a basic. Slap rock twice. Toe drag triple. Utah rock slide to the back. Heel slur forward and a basic. Slap rock twice. Toe drag triple. Utah rock slide to the front. Step Utah chug. Woo! Hallelujah. Woo! Hallelujah. Woo! Two basics. Two toe line. Charleston. Scissor. Cha-cha. Bump left. Double rock two. Cha-cha. Bump right. Double rock two. Alabama. Triple. Hey, hey. Stop. Crossover tap slip. Lift double. Shove donkey. Step rooster. Crossover tap slip. Lift double. Shove donkey. Heel slip forward. Basic. Black rock twice. Toe drag triple. Utah rock slide to the back. Heel slip basic. Black rock twice. Toe drag triple. Utah rock slide to the front. Step Utah shove.
Hallelujah.
Woo! Two basic. Two toe line. Charleston. Scissor. Cha-cha. Alright, we'll do it better this time. Bump left. Right foot double rock two. Cha-cha. Bump right. Left foot double rock two. Alabama. Triple. Hey, hey. Walking line. Kick basic. Walking line. Kick basic. Two basic. Funky walk.
Turn left.
Two basic. Funky walk. Two basic. Funky walk. Two basic. Funky walk. Jump lift and three basic. Apart hop rock. Triple all the way around. Jump lift. Three basic. Charleston. Scissor. Two basic. Funky walk. Two basic. Funky walk. Two basic. Funky walk. Two basic. Funky walk. Woo! All right. Good dance. Thank you, Eric. Okay. Well, you're getting a little drink of water and catching your breath, and we're going to bring Russ in. Get him going.
Good dancing.
Right.
Hope you guys are doing well out there, staying out of trouble.
The new normal is kind of a strange thing, being indoors all the time. But hopefully we're helping a little bit tonight on our Sunday nights and all the other folks that are doing things online. But we're going to start with a very easy dance. That is Big River. It's an easy plus dance. We got push-offs. The only thing that's a little bit different, especially if you're not from around here, is the 8-count cowboy. 8-count cowboy. It's easier for me to say. And that's like this.
Defensive donkey.
Rock step and a basic. Okay, and that's about it. And yeah, just follow the leads and we'll get there one way or another. Even if we have to freestyle a little bit. Good old Colin Ray song. Push off, go. Two basic. Push off. Two basic. 8-count cowboy. Little donkey extended. Charleston touch back two times. Western basic or a loop basic. Kick right back. Triple brush forward. And triple back it up. Two basic. Two donkeys. Short version there. Heel slur basic.
take it right back. And here it goes. Unclog forward, warm up. Two triple, back it up. Two basic. Eight count cowboy. Heel or triple brush, four chocolate, good back. There we go, one more. Western basic. Take it back. Triple brush forward. And triple back it up. Now we have a brush and turn quarter. Round out. Brush and turn to the back. And a double rock two. Brush and turn quarter. Round out. Brush and turn to the front. Double rock two. Two basic. Two donkey. Heels for basic. Then take it back. One block forward. Triple back it up. One more. Two basic. Eight count cowboy. Charles and touchback two times. Here's our loop basic, our western basic. Again. Triple brush forward. Triple back it up. Brush and turn the corner. Round out. Brush and turn to the back. Double rock two basic double. Brush and turn. Round out. Brush and turn. Double rock two. Two basic. Eight count cowboy. Carlson touchback two times. Western basic. Take it back. Triple brush forward. And triple back it up. Triple brush forward. Triple back it up. And one step. Woo! All right. That's Colin Ray tune, and I got the chance to meet Colin Ray. Super nice guy. If you're watching, good dance. All right, so next on the agenda is going to be Move, an intermediate level dance. Let me find it. Move. All right. At least we're doing this at plus one. There's three of them on here, so. What do you think? As far as speed's concerned. We're trying to...
Just making sure,
yeah. We're good?
That's good.
All right. All right. So review some of the steps. We have the run toe heels, vine rock slur, the football, double step chug up, rock step chug up, rock step, double step, up. The toe tapper brush stomp. We do a toe tapper, brush it up, stomp up, and a basic. Rooster runs. Double rockers, the Scotty Plus, double set, double over, double set together, out, boom, boom, up, and a basic. Round out fin, we do a round out, and add a fin to it. Okay, double crab walks, quick turkey or snappers. I think that's about it.
And remember the step rock steps.
The step rock steps.
The one in place, step. One forward.
One forward.
Step.
And a chug. Chug a little. Just a chug. Just a chug.
Just
okay.
A chug.
Okay. Thank you, baby.
Welcome.
All right. Let's get some move on. All right. 5, 6. Run toe heel. Find rock slur. Run toe heel. Find rock slur. Football.
Your mama got y'all up the movies.
Twist and shout.
Yeah.
Would you cue this one, Leela? I'll dance with you.
Alright.
But there's a section in there that gets kind of weird.
Right. So there is the not McCoy.
Not a McCoy.
So there's you have two basics, triple twist, vine left, leaves you with the right foot for not a McCoy. So that's like a double rock two, but you do your two runs. And then we're going to rock step, cross step. All right. Yeah.
This is a little Julie Morris dance, right?
Julie Morris.
Yay, Julie
Morris used to have Conejo Valley Cloggers up in Oxnard, and she is now in Kentucky. Hey, Julie. So we switched places. I'm in California and you're in Kentucky. So, so again, the not McCoy, right foot, ready, go. Double step, rock step, cross step. And if you want to touch your heel when you do the rock, like a split, then you can do that and then cross, rock, cross in front. So vine left, ready, go. Not McCoy, double step, vine right. The quick heel lift, that's just heels with the right, heels with the left, and then you pick the left foot up. Vine turn split, easy way and hard way. So the easy way, double step, rock, heel, touch, heel, heel up. Okay, so just heel touch heel. If you want to do a double toe, you have double step rock, double touch with heel up. So double toes or heels. Easy way, heel touch heel. Hard way, double touch double, or double touch heel if you want to. So, okay, down here. All right, here we go. Down with the twist and shout.
I could have got that music set up for you.
That's all right. Start with two basics and a triple twist. Five, six, two basics. Triple twist. Vine left. Not McCoy. Vine right. Quick heel lift. Two breaths. Cross flat back. Two basics. Vine turn, flip. Cross over, tap, flip. Lift double. Two basics. Vine turn, flip. Cross over, run. Canadian, pump, and step. Two basics. Triple twist. Vine left. Not the boy. Vine right. Quick heel lift. Two brush. Cross left back. Rhythm tap stick. Three up. Lift, lift, Utah, run. Rhythm, tap, switch. Lift, Utah, run. Two basics. Vine turn, split. Crossover, tap, split. Lift, double. Two basics. Vine turn, split. Crossover, run. Canadian, pump and step. Two basics. Triple twist. Vine left. Not McCoy. Vine right. Quick heel lift. Two brush. Cross left back. Triple brush. Slip and slide in a pigeon lift. Run four. Back it up. Four heel step forward. Two basics. Vine turn, split. Crossover, tap, split. Lift double. Two basics. Vine turn, split. Crossover, run. Canadian, pump and step. Two basics. Triple twist. Vine left. Not McCoy. Vine right. Quick heel lift. Two breaths. Cross back back. Rhythm tap split. Lift Utah run. Rhythm tap split. Lift Utah run. Triple brush. Slip and slide in the pigeon lift. Run four. Slip and slide and a Canadian.
Alright. So are you
going to
keep on going here?
I'm going to keep on going.
Perfect.
Alright, so.
Thank y'all.
Here, honey. Might need this. Okay. Just like we've been doing, all of these cue sheets are going to be on howtoclog.com for you to download. And we're trying to do a little variety. Like I said, this is kind of like a party night for my group. Now, this next dance is an Irish dance. I say Siamsa, that's what it looks like, that's phonetic. I think it's Shamsa, if you're actually Irish. So this was based on a dance long, long time ago we had in Southern California to a square dance record for Devil Went Down to Georgia. And the dance was choreographed by Brenda and Debbie Cochise, who are two sisters, lived in North County. Brenda is actually the Brenda of the Brenda Step. And of course it's in here. So The Brenda, left foot, we have double step, heel in front, toe in back, double toe, cross touch, stamp up. We're going to add a basic. Technically, the Brenda is only 6 counts, but lots of times you see it with the basic to make it 8. So again, Brenda basic, left foot, ready, go. Double step, heel, front, toe, back, double toe, cross touch, stamp up, and a basic. Do it again, Brenda. Add a basic. All right, and then a step that we call a boogie. It's just a scuff, but you give it a little bit of, put a little English on it so you get some curve, okay? So that's a boogie. And I'm going to do a shortened version, but both the full dance and the full dance will be on the cue sheet for the full dances on the website. This is the one we use like if we dance for demos and shows, so I'm just going to do that one for my group because we do have a demo coming up, hopefully. Okay, so. All right, we're going to do 4 boogies and 4 basics. Well, let me show you one more thing. So there's 4 cross touch and then 2 triples. So you can do the 2 triples in place. You can upgrade one level by going triple move left and triple move right. You can do one more upgrade by doing a triple roll. That's how it was originally choreographed. So you roll all the way to the left and then roll all the way back to the right. Okay, so 4 cross touch, ready, go. Double step, touch, cross. Triple, roll if you want. Take it back. Okay, so you can roll or not. It's up to you. I will say roll if you want to. 4 boogie and 4 basic. Left foot. 5, 6, 4 boogie. 4 basic. 4 boogie, and we say boogie, boogie. 4 basic. Clog number 9. And right. Slur basic 4 times. Some people make a box out of this part. 4 cross touch. Here we go. Triples, roll if you want. Take it back. 4 cross touch. Triples, roll if you want. 4 unclog. Triple, turn half. 4 unclog. Triple in place. Triple turn to the front. 4 rock steps. 2 forward and back. A Russian basic. 2 times. 4 rock steps. 2 forward and back. The Brenda. With the basic. Brenda. The basic. 4 basics. 4 boogie. Boogie. 4 unclog. Triple turn. 4 unclog. Triple turn to the front. 4 rock steps, slow it down. Clog over vine. Clog over vine right. Speed it up. Slur basic. Four rock step. 2 forward and back. 4 rock step. 2 forward and back. Okay. That's fun. That's fun. And the audience always goes crazy when you do that speed up thing at the end. They like that. Okay. Let me get this next song pulled up, and then I'm going to talk about it for just a minute. Okay. So this next song we're going to do, the song was written by John Prine, who we lost. The world lost a storyteller. John Prine he told plain stories. He told the people's stories of people's lives. And he was able to turn a phrase better than almost any songwriter around. He's been called the Mark Twain of songwriting. And this one, Grandpa Was a Carpenter, this version we're using is off of the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, Will the Circle Be Unbroken album, the second one, where they brought all kinds of musicians together, all traditional and bluegrass and country musicians together, and they made some fabulous music. And this is John Prine, probably, this is one of my favorite John Prine songs. So, Grandpa Was a Carpenter. Clog over Western, push off. There's one time you do a brush and turn, and then you do a round out to the back. So you turn on your round out. You only have to turn a quarter, so it's pretty easy to do there. Other than that, you just follow along. Okay.
Okay, good. I love this.
Five, six, clog over Western. Push off. One Charleston brush. Triple. Clog over Western. Push off. Charleston brush. Triple. Basics forward. One brush and turn. Round out to the back. Basics forward. One brush and turn. Round out to the front. Two slurs. One donkey. Two slurs. One donkey. Two run. One forward and back. Two side touch. Rock right. Two basics to the front. Forward and back, right foot. Two side touch. Rock left. Two basics, face the front. Basics forward. One brush and turn. Round out to the back. Basics forward. One brush and turn. Round out to the front. Two slurs. One donkey. Two slurs. One donkey. Two run. Clog over Western. Push off. One Charleston rush. Triple. Clog over loop. Push off. Charleston rush. Triple. There we go. Basics forward. One brush and turn. Round out to the back. Basics forward. One brush and turn. Round out to the front. One forward and back. Two side touch. Rock right. Two basic, face the front. One forward and back, right foot. Two side touch. Rock left. Two basic, face the front. Two run, basic forward. One brush and turn. Round out to the back. Basics forward. One brush and turn. Round out from the front. One forward and back. Round out in place. Two basic. And a triple brush. Woo! Alright. Alright. If you're following your cue sheet, yes, that is one basic and then a triple brush, and then you don't run out of music. Okay, so let's see. Okay, this next one, this is a fun song. We learned this one from Kelly Ramirez, who is up in Sacramento, Northern California Clogging Association. She comes down to our Southern California shindig quite a bit. This is one of her dances. It's called Shake. I'm going to show you a step, actually two steps. And then, so let's see here. So we have Chug Kentucky. I'm going to do a chug and then a kick, step, rock, step. So Chug Kentucky, we have double step, kick up, kick down, rock, step. Do it again. Double step, kick up, kick down, rock step. So Chug Kentucky. And then you have a toe vine on the right. Right foot Chug Kentucky. We have double step, kick up, kick down, rock step. Okay, and you do that two times with the right. So if you want to put the slide and drag in there, double step. As you kick, you drag. As you chug up, you slide. And then you drag, step, like a Kentucky drag, and rock step. Chug Kentucky, right foot. Ready, go. Double step, kick up, kick down, rock step. Do it again. Down, rock step. Good, 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 good. This is one of those steps that it works much better if you're standing straight up. Okay? Lots of times you lean forward for Kentucky drags, but you can't do that. You need to stay back. Keep your weight back off of it for this step. All right, twisty bounce, double step and twist left. Double left, now double right, and then you're going to twist, twist, twist. Double twist, twist, twist. Twist back to the right and put your left heel out. Pick it up, and a double basic on the end. So single left, single right, double twist, 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 left up, and double basic. Twisty bounce. Ready? Go. Double left, double right, double twist, 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 heel up, double basic. Twisty bounce. Okay. We're going to start with slur basic. 5, 6, slur basic. Chug Kentucky, two times. Chug down, rock step. Toe vine. Double rock two. Chug Kentucky, double step, kick up, kick down, rock step. Kick up, toe vine. Double rock two. Brush and turn, four times. Pop, pop. Pop, pop. Pop, pop. Slur basic. And right. Twisty down. Double left, double right, double twist, twist, twist. Heel up. Charleston, two times. Twisty bounce. Chug Kentucky, two times.
He came to you when everything seemed fine.
Toe line. Double rock two. Chug Kentucky, twice. Toe line. Double rock two. Twisty bounce. Charleston, two times. Twisty bounce. Charleston, two times. Rush and turn. Pop, pop. Pop, pop. Pop, pop. Pop, pop. Pop. Two bases. Four bases. Four bases. Chug-a-lug. Two bases. Slur basic. Chug a lug. Two basics. Whiskey bounce. Charleston. Whiskey bounce. Charleston. Russian turn. Shot. Slur basics. Woo! All right. All right. Thanks, Kelly. Good dance. Good dance. Okay. We're going to pick the level up here. We have got a song called Coco Jumbo. So this routine was choreographed by Barb Gannett up in Nainamo. And this is a really, really fun dance. This is one of my dancers, used to be his favorite dance, so now we just call it the Bob Trent dance. It was his favorite. He used to request it all the time. One thing that's in here is the got to get. We're going to double step, touch, and you turn. Up, kick, and step, up, touch, up, kick, up, step, and touch. And on that last touch, you want to turn half left so you end up facing the back. When you do it from the back, then you get it to the front. So everything is on downbeats. There's pumps before everything, so all the touches or kicks or steps are on the downbeat. So got to get left foot, we go. And a one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. You get to the back. That's a touch right there. You go into a vine. And a double rock two. From the back to the front, got to get, left foot, double step, touch, kick, step, touch, kick, step, touch, vine right. So remember, just going touch, and go right into your vine. The Coco twist. It's a Charleston touchback and a triple twist. Okay, if you want to do a little bit of styling, it's like a Charleston touchback with a brush and then a triple twist. So touch or brush in the front on your Coco twist. Okay, so left foot. So triple crazy chest. Five, six, triple crazy chug. To unclog. Basics back. Samantha, turn half right. Toe line. Western basic. Samantha, to the front. Toe line. Western basic. There we go. Got to get. Step, touch, kick, step, touch, kick, step, vine right. Double rock two. Got to get. Step, touch, kick, step, touch, kick, step, vine right. Double rock two. Samantha, turn toe vine. Western basic, meow. Samantha, to the front. Bada da if you want. Toe line. Western basic. Now, Coco twist, that's a Charleston. Triple twist. Clog over line. Coco twist, Charleston. Triple twist, pick up the right. Clog over line. Triple crazy chug. To unclog. Two basics. Got to get. Step, touch, kick. Touch, kick. Vine right. Double rock two. Got to get. Step, touch, kick. Step, kick. Step, vine right. Double rock two. Samantha, turn half. Toe line. Western basic. Samantha. That's very right. Toe Vine. Western Basic. Coco Twist Charleston. Triple Twist. Clog Over Vine. Coco Twist Charleston. Triple Twist. Clog Over Vine. Turkey Basic. And Rub. Chug a Love, Chug a Love. Samantha, turn half. Bovine. Western Basic. Samantha, turn right. Bovine. Western Basic. Coco Twist. Clog Over Vine. Coco Twist. Clog Over Vine. Triple Twist. Double Basic. Woo! All right. Nicely done. Nicely done. Okay. So, we are live, and we're going to bring Russ back in. That is an excellent dance. So a little reminder, we are live. So we're live into your living room. So if, you know, somebody says, well, y'all don't make any mistakes. I said, well, that's not necessarily true. So if ever there's something that's different than your cue sheet, follow the cue sheet, not what I do. Okay, so we're gonna do this next one. Is it an easy one? Let's get everybody dancing again. This is for you, Joanna. I know you like this one.
I hit something. Everything went weird. Okay, Robert Ellis. Everything reorganized. Oh. Okay.
All right, do we have sound for Russ? We do, we do, we do.
Okay.
All right.
Here we go.
A Little Bit of Her Love, and this one was written by Jenny Bartis in Arizona. A lot of Arizona cloggers, good dance.
Woo-hoo!
Let's just kind of slowing it down, nice and easy here. I always want to speed things up, but we got to remember, not everybody wants it sped up.
We have all levels.
All levels, exactly. Starts with four runs, two basics. You can follow along easily. Four runs, two basics, four run back, two basics, push off, two basics, push off, two basics, toe heel four times, brush over, and five. Brush over and find. Four side cuts. Back one forward. Triple back it up. We don't have a lot of room here. Four rock steps. One round out. Run four forward. Two basics. Run four back. Two basics. Push off. Two basics. Push off. Two basics. Four toe heel. Brush over and bind. Brush over and bind. Four side cuts forward. Triple back it up. Two times. Little bit. Four rock steps. Round out two times. Two runs. Brush over and by. Rush over by. Four, five, six, move it forward. Triple back it up. Four, rock step. Round out two times. Big finish. Nice. That's cool music. I like that song. Good job, Jay. All right. What is next on the list? Barbecue Stain by Tim McGraw. This has got kangaroos in it. Kangaroo, double step, drag, front step, slide, rock step, and then triple back up. Slide, rock, step. Triple back it up. Brush your turns, round outs, a single twist basic, a single twist, and a basic on the right. Twist and basic. Western basics, Charleston touchbacks, unclogs. I think we got it.
All right.
You want to put the music on?
Yep.
Put the needle down. Five, six. Brush and turn the corner. Round out to the back. Have a popular movement here. Kangaroo. Triple. Brush and turn the corner. Round out to the front. Single twist basic. One more. Two unclog forward. Double rock two. Back it up. Western basic or a loop basic. Take it back. And a triple crazy shove. Charleston touchback. And four basic hip hop. Box to basic. Kangaroo forward. 5 years later on a triple. Brush and turn. Round out to the back. It's a piano. Kangaroo. Triple. Brush and turn. Round out to the front. Single twist basic. Unclog forward. Double rock two back. Western basic. Take it back. Triple crazy shot. Carlson sucks back. And basic hit a box. Box basic. Triple brush forward. Triple back it up. Clog over by with a little woo-hoo. All right. Take it back. Unclog forward. Double rock two. Back it up. Western basic. Triple crazy cut. Western basic twice. Charleston touchback. And more basic in that box. Clap, clap. Clap, clap. Clap. Triple brush forward. Triple back it up. And one step. All right, Tim McGraw. That's choreographed by, look at that, Leland Russ Hunsaker. Cool, huh?
Good cueing, honey.
Thank you. That was back in 2005. All right. Do I have what I think we have next? We do. Cowboy up. Advanced level. Come on out, dance with the girl. This is for Ray. I know you love this dance. And we'll review all these steps here. We have the heel gallop unclog. So the heel gallop unclog, double step. Unclog and unclog step and a basic. We have the split jog back, double split, step, step, split, step, 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 double with a toe slide ending to face the back. Then we do the heel gallops that way and get back here. We have the bow weevil, double step, rock step. Two Canadians and a mountain goat. The twist Burton gallop, double twist split, two Burton, gallop three. Home slide. Okay? Hope that looks familiar. They have a popular Canadian rhythm. Canadian, put it down. and a trained Indian. And the machine gun. I can hear people going, oh, what is that? Machine gun. Double step, toe slide, double behind, shake big up with a Kentucky drag finish. The rockin' vine, it's a left foot lead, we're gonna kick our right. Double kick step, rock step, kick step, step into a vine rock slur, feet back to center. Cross touch and sway. And the Utah rock slide to the back, or only wanna. We have our Rougie Sonic. We start with a Rougie Vine and we end up with two Sonics. Double step, double behind, step, step, drag, step, drop, step, and double step. Turning brakes, double brake, 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 toe slide, and we have a, I think, a mountain goat, double rock two. And then we do that to the front, two crab nine shows, the splitty step back, double, double up, rock, step, pivot a quarter, step, rock, step, two clap basics, and a get it burned to the back. Sounded pretty good, huh?
Yeah.
That's about it. Yeah, I think so.
All right.
Let's cowboy up here. Five, six, heel gallop, and clog. Flip, drop back. Don't slide, heel gallop. Clog. Flip, drop back. The toe slide, hold me, hold. Two Canadians. Mountain goat. Twist, burp, and gallop. Canadian rhythm. Machine goat. And break. Rock and roll. Body rock slur. Cross touch and sway. Utah rock slide to the back. Cross touch and sway. Utah rock slide to the front. Heel gallop and forward. Forward. Flip, drop back. To the back. The toe slide. Heel gallop and cross. Flip, drop back. Cross to the front. Hold me, hold. Two Canadians. Mountain goat. Twist, burp, and gallop. Canadian rhythm. Machine gun. Rock and vine. Body rock swerve. Cross touch and sway. Utah rock slide to the back. Cross touch and sway. Utah rock slide to the front. Rougie Sonic. Turning break to the back. Double rock two bands. Double. Rougie Sonic. Turning break to the front. Double rock two. Half nine toe, two time. Whoop, whoop. Splitty step back. For the quarter. Flat basic. Give it first to the back. Splitty step back. Double up. Rock and rock and hit it. Step, step, step. Flat basic. Take it burn. Rouge and solid. Turning break to the back. Double rock two. Rouge and solid. Turning and break. Double rock two. Twist, flip, burn. Canadian rhythm. Push, knee up. Rock and vibe. Body rock, burn. Cross, touch, and sway. Utah rock slide a quarter. Cross, touch, and sway. Utah rock slide to the back. Utah rock slide. Rock touch and sway. Last time. Utah rock slide. Splitty step back. Woo! Flat basic. Get it first.
with the burger. All right. Woo, that's an energetic one. Get the heart rate going. So we have one more, Leela?
We have one more.
All right. Lead us home.
Okay. So this one is another one by our friends in Albuquerque,
yeah.
Margaret Hatton from Sandia Mountain Cloggers. And Margaret and her husband, Dwayne, are nurses. So I just want to take time to, yes, urgent care and ER. Right, but that's what these times are today. I just want to shout out to all of the people right on the front lines: nurses, doctors, healthcare workers, first responders, the custodians that clean up the hospitals. Everybody who's out there putting their health and the health of their families on the line to keep things going.
For sure.
Big shout out.
We hope we get through this pretty soon. Get back to clogging with each other.
That's right.
And happy Easter, everybody.
And then this one is called, the other way. This one's called Crazy, which is kind of like what things are right now.
Yeah.
So, all right. So
never
this
thought
is a.
Britney Spears would be played in the house, but we got it. Thank you, Margaret.
So this is Margaret's 8-count weight, clog over vine, left and right.
Is this an all skate?
We'll skate. Everybody can relax. Alright, so at 8-count weight, clog over vine. Quick start. 5, 6, clog over vine. Take it right. This is full speed here. To Charleston press. Vine left, vine right, Charleston brush, again, clog over vine, 2, simple brush, turn it half, rock back, two basics. Side touch, triple brush, turn it half, rock back, two basics, two side touch, Charleston brush, 2, triple, 2, vines, 2, Charleston brush, 2, clog over vine. Triple brush, turn it half. Rock back. Two basics. Two side cuts. Triple brush, turn it half. Rock back. Two basics. Two side cuts. Two brushes. Two basics, two brushes, vine left, triple, vine left, two basics, clog over vine right to finish. Woo! All right, and a step, I think. All right, thanks, Margaret, for a good dance. Thank you all for joining us, and be kind.
And be safe. And have fun!